Finnish fish soup, kalakeitto with pressure cooker. Let's get started.
So this is beautiful rainbow trout, but you can use any other fish also, like a sea bass or let's say a salmon or whatever. And this side will be soup, and now the other side of this fish will be grilled in other video, so stay tuned. Eli grillataan tää myöhemmin. And remove the bones, and after that let's take off the skin, and then you can cube the fish like so. And then we make a stock from parsnip, onions and carrots, and of course rest of the fish. Put everything in a pot and add some water. Little bit salt and allspice. Put in high pressure for 45 minutes. And meanwhile, let's cut some potatoes, let's cut some carrots, like so. Little bit dill. Then let off some steam bennet. And now we are gonna remove the solids from the stock. Put the stock back in the pot. That could be also a rap song. Put stock back in the pot. And then let's put some carrots and potatoes in. And let's make those soft with low pressure for let's say 5 minutes or so. You can also of course use stovetop to make those soft. So this is really handy, this pressure cooker, for like for the stock making. And now you can put the rainbow trout, eli kirjolohi, back in the pot, or in the pot, and put saute mode in the pressure cooker, so you can boil it, and boil it so long that it makes few bubbles. And now add little bit dill. Rainbow trout is really fatty fish, but even though, of course, we put little bit cream in it and little bit stirs like that. And looking good. Now let's make few more adjustments. So fatty fish need some acidity, so lemon. And now the best part, tasting. We need a bigger taste. And verdict, little more salt. And there we have it. Traditional Finnish fish soup. Enjoy.